Okay, guys, I'm gonna show you how to get the black mouse for Windows XP. You don't need to download anything. Just go to Control Panel. Sorry. Appearance and Themes. And then Mouse Pointers. And then good pointers. Go to scheme. And it is Windows Black. I would suggest getting using the regular one, because other ones are really big and it's sort of annoying. So yeah, that's how you get them. Just click apply and boom, you have them. So yep, see ya.